did that first.
Oh, okay.
And now it's on?
Should have the green thing at the bottom.
Yeah, right. Okay.
You weren't here when Billy used to ride a horse, were you? Down here, at the university?
Only might have been.
See, that's, now that's the sisters over there. Is it Notre Dame?
Oh, yeah.
Where? Is it still the same, or is it just where they put them?
No, it's up there.
Fairfield. Fairfield View.
I'll tell you, people love to ride your ass here, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
Did everything. That's what I miss for the kids.
Yeah,
getting around.
Yes, Mom.
We'd be good traveling partners.
Now, what was this?
Boy, these kids must have a blast living here.
Really?
Now, then that's North Benson.
Yeah.
I guess that's...
What used to be here? Just
this,
land?
This is woods.
It was woods. I'm telling you what. These dorms look like condos. I mean, just a...
Well, this is probably the rich kids.
This is the school.
But there's dorms down there. I don't know what you call these, but this belongs to the university. So you... Maybe this is the latest, you know, we have... You know, with the kitchenette in it, too, which that's real good.
There's this your vet. You know, kids today don't know, you know, what they've got. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, this is great.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind going to school, living by yourself, and go back down this way.
Yep, there's no Benson.
Why don't you want to stop recording for a minute? Just hit stop.
Hope that comes out.
Yeah.
I just think it does.
I'm just getting too much. There's a lot of property over here.
Sure is. Boy, this. They must be steep to go to this school to afford all this property.
To do that, yeah.
And watch the Jets come from Texas, buddy.
Yep, we did that too. Yep.
Well, that green thing is on, I guess.
Well, mine has a red light that goes.
I know what she said. Now, what's that over there?
Oh, that's the sisters. How the heck did that get over there?
Wait a minute. Let me get up here.
I remember this. They had a baseball field here, and it was a little patchy, little dirt patchy thing for a few years, you know? Look how gorgeous that is.
It is.
Now, this place is incredible. The whole thing was like this kind of wood.
Right. With all the woods.
Yeah. And look at that. Crap, they only have a little strip of it now. They probably have that torn down soon.
Didn't the football field was here right there? It was over here. It was over here because I remember that it being close to those buildings.
That little baseball though. That might just be the real nice ball to go to.
Yeah.
my. Oh my, over there is where we cried. And he's had to snap us out of it.
Oh, sled riding time?
Yes.
Across this field?
Yes.
But I do remember that snowfall that time where we were walking around the top.
Hello?
That's the ham in human nature.
It's teenage boys. That's yeah. It doesn't sound like this is my kids for me.
Wow. But that's nice. Must be nice though.
Oh yeah, I love it.
When the kids are mine, it's too much. Those three, you know, it's a lot.
Bones going over. It's
fun. You know, I can't wait till they do things for themselves. Jennifer and Kelly are at the point now where they, you know, they almost don't want me around sometimes. Or like, you know what is funny?
Yeah. They want their own secrecies.
Girls, yeah, you two as girls, like, one day I wore a pair of shoes that I like. I thought they were nice, you know? They went like this, you know?
Mark and Andy doing that?
The shoes, they went, yeah, uh-huh. I know. Like, what, aren't they queer? Isn't she queer or something? You know?
Up over the hill.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, God. Broke clothes.
Oh, no.
What a bummer.
Wow. So what do you do?
I know it.
I wonder if you can get through here. I don't know where this goes.
I walked right up on a brick wall.
It's over there. I have cut through in the past, you know. How busy it is in here.
It is.
Everybody's got something to do.
It's a choice.
See, that's their pillow, right? Busy little beavers we all are. And then hurry. Rush, rush, rush.
Well, what's that building up there?
To do what?
Is that the sisters up there?
Yep. They were so nice.
The fair, the sisters of Notre Dame fair.
Oh, man,
the
fair's
fair. Me and Peggy would really look forward to that.
What was it that we
had?
What did we have fun?
Yeah.
They just had stuff for sale.
We always have fun.
Oh,
yes.
Bake sales. And
always found stuff. And I'll never forget one of the priests was walking by. I was really quiet when the priests were walking by. I was like, shh.
Who did?
Did
she? Did he hear?
I don't know. Did I even do it?
Well,
I
yep,
they're babies.
Must be really something for them, I guess, to have a
I think my nephew Billy's gonna be going here next year.
Is that Billy's son?
Yeah, it just dawned on me. He got accepted in here. And apparently it was hard to get in here, too.
Wow.
You know what? If you want to, we could drive by their house.
Okay.
It's right down the road here.
All right.
You know what we could also show you is the beaches.
Yeah.
And that's monumental for Fairfield.
How do you get this thing cut off?
I'm having problems.
I stopped it.
Hit that red button.
Is this one here?
Yeah.
You pressed that?
Press